Welcome back, Aaron.
It's ever so quiet here in the evenings. Quite eerie, actually. If there's anything you want to know about the towers, why not try asking Mavda? I wonder how my mother's doing.
Is everything all right?
So, this is what you want me to Rockshard Rampart. Is it full of growing stones like Sheardrop Spire? These cow-like monsters came at you out of nowhere. You're all right, though, aren't you? You didn't get surrounded or anything. Oh. Can I eat this?
Enough, I tell you. Reuben isn't coming back. You're not the only one missing him, you know. He's not with us anymore. Reuben, he's gone. Our little Reuben is dead.
I have you.
If I have you beside me, then that's enough.
Yes. I feel the same. I have you. We have each other.
That was so sad. While you were away, I found this. My curiosity got the better of me, so I translated it. Mavda said those master beasts were created 50 years ago. If what's written here is true, Aaron, I think you should speak to Mavda.
They were living creatures used as weapons. Well, now it's the year 511 in the Unified Era, so that makes it about half a millennium ago. So it would seem. The masters made 50 years ago were based on those made 5 centuries before. History repeats itself, always. Man is a foolish creature who never learns from his mistakes. It seems that the same thing happened 5 centuries ago. Well, that's what it says. I have heard it said that my people were involved. Who could he be, I wonder? I'm afraid I do not know. You're a nosy one, aren't you? All I know is what happened 50 years ago. If I knew everything, I wouldn't need to buy the text you bring back from the towers, would I? If there's nothing I can do for you, I will take my leave.
Can we really trust Mavda? Is it true what she said? That I can be cured? If I keep eating all this master flesh, will the curse be lifted? If anyone should come to harm because of this, I wouldn't be able to live with myself. Existed 500 years ago, not just 50 years ago. Do you think the masters from 500 years ago were created for war as well? Mavda said that the Vestra were involved in the creation of the masters, didn't she? If that's true, I wonder what else they were involved with. My mother told me that a lot of people in this country died in something called the Cataclysm. I really can't imagine such a thing. I hope I never have to experience something like that. They say the Cataclysm caused more damage in Illyria than in any other country. It was awful, apparently. Earthquakes, storms, just total destruction everywhere. What's up?
That off you. For this kind of infant, I've got new items in stock. Well then, select the item you want to be repaired. That'll cost... That'll cost ten. Well, was there something else you wanted? Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. You've already forged. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock. That will cost you this much. That will cost... Out of stock. That will cost you this much. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. That will cost you this much. Was there something else you wanted? Farewell. Thank you.
Is everything all right? Yes, Aaron?